Charlie said the knee's fine on Saturday. How's it feeling a couple days out now?
Feels great. Went out there, team period, had a little run, juked AJ out, so it was good.
You think you needed a day off, or did you want to practice this year?
I wanted to practice, but they kind of kept me out. Felt fine. I was ready to go. They just want to get a little more rest.
How cumbersome is that? How cumbersome is it for you?
I mean, it's not like I'm a dual threat quarterback. I don't need to run anywhere.
You'll never run again after Saturday night.
Oh, no, I'll run. I don't care. I'm not scared.
Are you going to have to wear that on Saturday?
Yeah. I mean, their quarterback has to wear one too because he's a little hurt, so we're all going to be wearing new braces.
What do you think the mindset of this team is? I know it's a lot of frustration after the game, right? The tweet thing, which I apologize for, and all that. But what do you think the mentality is?
Oh, it's great. I mean, we had a great practice, had a fun practice. Everyone was energized and was ready to go.
You've not played Alabama. Are you kind of looking forward to seeing what this top defense is all about?
I've been waiting for 2 years. I just can't wait.
Tyler, how has practice gone this week?
Well, it's been good. I mean, the energy's been there. Everyone just wants to play Alabama and see what the number one team looks like.
How long did it take you to delete your tweet?
Let's see. Plane ride. 3 hours maybe.
Yeah. Did you think about it after you sent it? You were like, oh, should have done that, or?
No, I got home and then finally checked my Twitter again and saw that kind of blew up and I'm like, yeah, probably good.
Is it just one of those things that you have to maybe learn from it once and then realize, okay, maybe I shouldn't do that? Is it hard to kind of restrain yourself?
It's hard because you put your heart out there and then get on your Twitter and kind of hate mail, so you kind of want to react and you just can't.
Does it make you ever want to stay away from social media? Or do you like interacting with the fans?
I don't care. I just was frustrated at the time. It's been 2 weeks in a row where we could have won. And I was frustrated.
Tyler, Justin, I think he's only had 5 catches last week. Have you seen any kind of frustration from him during games or during practice?
Yeah, he's always going to be frustrated. I mean, anytime one of your receivers is getting all the praise and love, the other one's going to get a little jealous. I mean, it's not like it hasn't happened here before. We have Rick and Justin. Same thing's happened before, so I mean, if you have two great receivers, it's always going to be there.
Do you think he sees Cordero do some of these, all this shifting and all this juvenile and stuff, and maybe forgets that he's kind of a deep threat over the top of him?
Yeah, he just sees CP get all the praise and all the love, and he just sees Lil' I still love him and still get throwing the ball.
Tyler, talk about Zach Shear to this point and just, you know, how much improvement he's made.
You're talking about Rodgers?
Yeah, Rodgers.
There's a couple of Zachs in the team, so that's what we're talking about here. He's been great. I mean, he's a senior wide receiver, senior leader. He's pretty much held the receiving room together and taught the young guys a lot, and he's just been playing great.
You guys have been – you got the number 22 offense statistically in the nation right now. You guys are putting up some good numbers, good points. When you're sitting over there on the sideline, you see the defense giving up points. Do you put extra pressure on yourself, like, this drive we have to go out and score, or our next possession we have to go out and score?
Yeah, I mean, it does happen sometimes. We just got to believe in our defense. Our defense had, five straight drives where they got punts, and we didn't score. So we just got to defense got to play well, offense got to play well.
And if Rajon can't go this week, how much does that change what you guys are able to do on offense?
Nothing. We got 3 great running backs that are behind Rajon that can run the ball just as good. So we'll be fine.
Dewey talked about trying to get CP the ball more and being creative and doing that. How much has that changed since the beginning of the year? How much more has that become an emphasis, I guess, when you see what he can do, regardless of how you're getting the ball?
Well, that's always been there. We just haven't put in a lot of the plays. As the season goes on, different teams want to put in different stuff, so we're just starting to put in more stuff.
Does it become easier now that he's gotten a little more used to the team and the playbook and that kind of stuff?
Yeah. I mean, when you get the ball in his hands, he's going to make plays, so we're just going to try to make him do that.
When you see Alabama on film, what makes him so special on defense?
They're big, fast, physical, which they're an NFL defense. I mean, Coach Lilly said they draft the top 25 guys, so they're always going to have the best defense.
And so how do you beat up a team like that? What do you look at to go after them? Is it just doing your thing?
Speed. Try to be just as physical, match their athletic ability. I mean, we got the offense to do it, so we're going to give them a good game.